Hello friends, if you are an Instagram user, then you should know that there are many hackers who are going to hack your ID day by day. So if you are earning from your Instagram account or using your Instagram account and have very important photos and videos in your Instagram account, then you should secure your Instagram account. Today I will explain you a simple hack with the two-factor authentication, how to enable the two-factor authentication on your Instagram account. So watch this video up to end to know the full procedure how you can enable the two-factor authentication on your Instagram account. Well friend, first of all you should have the Google authentication app. As you can see, I had installed the Google authentication app. You can install it easily from the Google Play Store. After that, go to the Instagram. Now I'll click on my Instagram, and now you can do it secure. For that you have to click on your profile. As I click on my profile, Daily Knowledge Fan, you can see this is the profile, and here you have to tap on the right side of three dots like this, and here you have to go to the setting in lowest point. Click on the setting. When you click on the setting, friends, then you will see all these options in the setting. Here you have to go on the security. When you go on the security, you can see there is many options in the security, and as well as you can see the two-factor authentication. Now I'll click on the two-factor authentication. Add the extra security to your account. For adding the extra security to your account, you have to get started. When you get started, it shows that choose your security method, authentication app which is recommended in a text message. Okay, here I will choose the authentication app, right? When I choose the authentication app, then it show get your code from Google authentication. Then I will click on the next, right? Instagram Daily Fan. Okay, right, you can see this is the Instagram Daily Knowledge Fan. Now it got the authentication because it is already installed in my mobile phone. Now if I will again open my Instagram, confirm your code. Okay, now I will do it the next. Enter your code. Here you have to put your code which you got on the Google Authenticator. Here the code is 562061. And you have to take it, then done. Recovery codes. Now you got screenshots, new codes. If you lose your phone or don't receive a code via the text message or an authentication app, you can use these codes to get back into your accounts. There is one more features. You have to take the screenshot of these codes, which you should keep in secure mode on your phone. You can put it on your mail so that even if you lost your phone, then you can recover your Instagram using these codes. Okay, now I got the screenshot of this. Now go back. Okay, now I will go on the home. Now I'll close the Instagram as well as authenticator. Again you can click on the Instagram. As you can check that security is on or not, just go again on your profile and check your security options. Go on the setting, and you can see your security options and two-factor authentications, right? You can see authentication app. Yeah, you will get a code from your security app, right? It is on.
So friend, you come to know how you can enable the two-factor authentication on your Instagram account, and I hope this information will be very beneficial for you. If you like this video, just touch on the like button, and if you are new on our channel, then just subscribe the Computer Guruji 1 channel so that you can get the notifications of such videos first of all. See you in the next video. Till then, keep on watching Computer Guruji 1 channel. Have a good day.